Hey, did a man come in here or anything like that? Did you see anybody? Did you see anybody on the square?
Where? What do you mean? What are you talking about?
There's been a robbery in the neighborhood.
A robbery? Well, get the police! Get the police! Oh, you're a police.
That's all right, Mrs.
Ricardo.
Mrs. Ricardo, did you see anyone?
No, I was asleep.
Who else lives here?
Well, my husband, he's still working at the club, and my little baby's asleep in the nursery.
I'll check the premises.
Oh, well, a robbery right here, in the building?
Yeah. Oh, it just gives me goose pimples.
Well, gee, at least you got Fred to protect you.
Protect me? The minute he heard about it, he ran and hid.
I was not hiding. I was looking for something to hit him with.
Under the bed? Oh, it was awful, Lucy.
Really?
I can't see what's why you didn't wake up.
Please don't wake up the baby. Where was the robbery?
It was in the Ackerman's apartment across the street. They came home and scared the burglar, and he went down the fire escape.
No kidding.
Yeah, and then they saw him run across the street and right into this building.
Are you sure?
Well,
yes,
because we've checked everywhere. So I guess she's giving us the slip again.
Oh, that's too... She?
She? Isn't it a man?
We think the person who's been pulling all these jobs in the neighborhood lately is a woman.
What makes you think it's a woman?
We suspected it at first. But tonight, the Ackerman's report clinched it.
How?
Just before entering this building, they saw the robber stop and take a hitch at her girdle.
Have you any idea who she is?
No, the only thing we've got to go on are fingerprints. But the boys on the force call her Madam X.
Madam X.
How do you like that?
Yeah. Well, thanks, folks, for your cooperation.
Oh, you're welcome. Hey,
Madam X strikes again. The mysterious woman burglar added another to her long list of robberies last night. Oh, boy, that's exciting. It isn't every day we have a robbery and get our names in the paper.
What do you mean, our names in the paper?
Right here. The police questioned all the tenants. That's us.
I cut it out and put it in my scrapbook.
Well, it is exciting. Have you seen the news?
Have you seen the mirror?
No,
look at that.
Oh. Oh, the news is more sensational.
Yeah, but the mirror gives it more space. Isn't it scary?
Fred Mertz, I want you to have new locks put on every door in this building. A child could open the old ones.
I can't afford it.
I'll buy them.
With what?
Oh, I've managed to save a little out of that miserable pittance you give me.
Okay, then buy the locks.
All right. I was going to buy you a birthday present with that money.
Oh, fine.
Oh, Fred, I didn't know you had a birthday coming up.
When is it, Fred?
Week from Thursday.
Ah.
How old are you going to be?
Did you hear about the big robbery last night?
Come on, Fred, don't be bashful. How old are you?
Well, now, I'll make a deal. I'll tell how old I am if you'll tell how old you are.
That was a big robbery we had. Come on, birthday boy. Let's go count how many locks we have to buy.
New door locks for Fred. New door locks for Fred. New door locks for Fred.